understand you stop screaming. Like, talk slow. Talk low. You feel me? Relax. Relax.
Yo, we all need to be
friends.
Sad asshole. First of all,
stop screaming.
That you know nothing about. Listen, let me tell you something.
Listen, what you always talking about me?
First of all,
stop screaming. Stop screaming. It's not about. There's no problems. I'm just tired. Stop screaming.
He's on no relationship. He only wanted to talk to you.
Why are you screaming? Why are you screaming?
He only wanted to talk to you because he wanted to get me mad.
Why is you screaming, baby girl? I can't
so sad.
You.
You're so sad. You're so sad. You're so sad.
But you're the one that started it.
He don't like
but
you.
But you're the one that started it.
That's my phone.
But you're the one that started it, right?
Where he told Chapa to fuck you. He told Chapa to fuck you and get it over with.
Huh?
That ass bitch.
Huh?
That ass fucking little girl. Get
I can't understand you. Stop screaming. Like, talk slow. Talk low. You feel
y'all
me?
Want me to
relax.
Show you
relax.
Sad asshole. Yo, we all need to be
friends.
Sad asshole. I'm attention that you know nothing about.
Okay? The fuck I look like arguing with my child? That is a child to me. That is my child. The fuck? Bitch, if I've been in this shit for like almost four or five years and only or what is it like 3 or 4 years and I only made $100,000, I'd be fucking upset too. Damn, that's so sad. So sad. But you know what?
I don't like it early to come, you get later.
Like, she'll be all right.
Texts you talking all that shit, but if I was petty, I would have screenshot your motherfucking ass and I would have post you. No, but I didn't. But now you want to come out of nowhere talking shit about me for what? For what? For what? If you're a real bitch, you just don't say, you come in my life and talk shit. If you're a real bitch, you will come in my life and talk shit. No, if you're a real bitch, you would have pulled up to where the fuck I would stay at and you would have shown me what you all about, baby girl. Because you keep saying all this shit, but you never do shit. You knew my address for 4 years. No, 5 years. 5 years or four. I don't even know. Bitch knew my address for 4 years and never pulled up. So let's just stop the talking. Let's just stop going dive. Let's just stop doing all this shit. Because let's just not do it. Because you called me a month ago, worried, talking about...
He texts you. You text me. Talking about, oh, where are you? I want to see you. Bitch, what? No, get the fuck on. Bitch, want to be my friend so bad, but you talk so much shit. The fuck? The hell? Like, girl, you wish you were me. Like, you are so pressed that you're not me. It's the saddest shit I've ever seen in the fucking world. Like, get on. You dye your hair red. You put fake piercings in your tongue to look like my old tongue ring. Like, come on. Like, who does that? You get all tattoos like me. Bitch, you got the butterflies, bitch, the flowers, all that. Bitch, you want to be like me. You literally go into the nail shop, show a picture of my nails, and be like, I want these. Like, bitch, we know what you be on. You're a scary-ass, wannabe-ass bitch. You know this.